Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to More Shay with Marshay. Today's video is going to be about the importance of voting. So, as you all know, we have an election this year. It is 2020. We have an election this November 3rd, which is actually next Tuesday. So early voting in the state that I am in has already started. In your state, please, if you do not already know, find out about where and when you can vote. It is so important, not only for all of us to participate in this process, but it is so important to be educated about the decision that we are going to make this election season. Voting is always been an important thing. And if you are an African-American person, a Black person, you didn't always have the right to exercise this right. And so now that you have that ability, please take advantage of it and do so. If you are over the age of 18, please, I pray to God you have already registered. I am so sorry if I have not already came on here and told you, please go register to vote and to let you know the last date. Now you should already be registered. I believe you can check it at headcount.org or vote.org to find out if you are registered and or where and where is your polling place. It is so important to plan your trip, to already have it packed out, planned out. If you are going on November 3rd, next Tuesday, I'm pretty sure the lines will be long, so try to get there as early as possible. If you have to wait in the line, please do so. Do not let them deter you. Do not let them turn you around. There will be a lot of turmoil in this world around that time. Probably. I'm not going to say that I want it to be that way, but we can expect it. We've already seen videos of rallies in different states and cities where there are supporters of different people out there in the streets and intimidating people and trying to get you to vote one side. So please, I just pray that you take advantage of this election season, go out and vote, make your voice count, okay? Because there are many things that we will complain about. There are many things that we wish could be better, and there are so many things that we have to work on, period. There is nothing that we can just change to make a decision to change everything in one day. Making this decision is not going to change everything in one day, but it will help us towards a better path or better place in order for different choices and decisions to be made. Okay, so please, please, please take advantage of the opportunity this season and go vote. Now, the reason I am also saying this is because if you don't follow me on my podcast, I have a podcast. It is on Spotify, and it is titled To Whom It May Concern. The reason it's called To Whom It May Concern is because it's To Whom It May Concern. We have many topics and many conversations and many discussions about almost everything you could think of. Relationships, school, growing up, ages, 20-year-olds, because I'm in my 20s, and the whole nine. And so we really created this podcast, or we, but it's really just I, created this podcast in order to have an open discussion. I've always been a great debater. I would say I love to debate ever since I was young. I might have been the shyest, quietest kid, as I would tell you in almost every video. But if you were to say something that sparked my interest or something that I feel like I knew very well, you will get a conversation out of me. And if you had a different opinion than mine, I didn't have any problem with discussing my opinion versus yours. And so being the great debater that I am, I decided to create a podcast called To Whom It May Concern. I had did a trial run and did a couple of episodes where I was just playing around. Some of those are still on my podcast, so you'll hear me. But then I decided, I was like, you know what? There are some videos I want to create where I don't want to physically be on there, but I want people to be able to hear me as they're walking, they're running, they're exercising, they're wherever they are, and they can have their headphones in, catching the Uber, a Lyft, whatever. So I created my podcast, To Whom It May Concern, and it is on Spotify. So you can go find me. Marshay H is my name on there as well. M-A-R-S-H-A-Y if you don't know how to spell it. And you can go find my episodes. Right now I have about 5. For this first season, I'm going to give you about 10 episodes, and then we're going to move on to season 2. If you listen, please tell me below. I would appreciate the love. But not only am I just mentioning my podcast, the reason I'm bringing it up is because I have an ad on my podcast. And I've done this ad several times in almost every video. I do an ad about voting. Voting is so important right now because you want to be respected for not only the color of your skin, for who you are as a person, for your sexuality. See, the thing I was thinking in the car as I was thinking about doing this video, I was like, there are so many people in the world who have been discriminated against for things they can't control. you know, who, how we are, what color we come into this world, our race, our sexuality, different things. There are certain things about us that we have no control over. And we are often judged by people and or categorized as certain things that we are not just because of a certain thing. And it is so nasty. It is so vile when you are able to look at a person and mischaracterize them because of what you heard about a color of people, what you heard about a group, what you heard about a sexual orientation, etc. If you do not know this person personally, it's hard for you to speak on people and who they are. And so me, I respect people of all kinds, of all religions, of all creeds, of all races, of all sexualities, of all genders, etc. I don't judge a person based off of if they are he or she or they. I don't judge people based off of if they are black, white, Hispanic, or Asian, etc. I do not judge people off of those things. And we in America, you know, we are a melting pot of all types of people. And so we need to have love and respect across the board for all people, for all people. And when I say for all people, that means every single one of us. Now, I've spoken on Black Lives Matter 1,000 times on this platform. And again, in this video, I will let you know Black Lives Matter. The reason we have to say that goes without regard, as you've seen what has happened to our people, for no reason, for no justification behind it. And it's extremely sad that you even have to let people know that your life matters. Your life should matter without you saying that. And they should respect you just because of who you are, not because, oh, Black lives matter right now, so now I'm going to give you respect. No, you should have respected my Black life from the beginning. And so please go out and vote. If you believe in loving all people, supporting all people, if you believe in living a beautiful life yourself, you want to be healthy, you want to be whole, you should go out and use your right to vote. Please, it is so important. It is so necessary. We need you. This is not only the time and the season, but from now on, please vote. Please take the time to get to know who is running. And please make an educated decision. You know, we're not going to be perfect with this decision because we don't know these people personally, of course, but we can just try our best to make our best decision moving forward. So please, I pray to you, go use your ability to vote this season. November 3rd is the last day. If you have not already requested your mail-in ballot, if you can't physically go there, you could get a mail-in ballot. They will send you a form, you fill it out, and you will mail it in, and or you could drop it off. There are drop boxes everywhere. I've already seen them in my area. They are large, huge white boxes that say mail in or drop off box something, and it's white and it has red and blue lettering on it. It's extremely important to get those dropped off and or mailed out, and or go there physically and be able to vote this holiday season. I've served as an election judge, maybe in two different elections. I believe like my senior year of high school, I was about 17 years old when the election was happening, and I was an election judge. And an election judge, basically, we just help with the orchestration of the election. We either are signing in our voters as they're coming in, we're asking for their information, their names, their addresses, their IDs to verify who they are, and or we are orchestrating the lines, make sure that people are where they are supposed to be, not busting, not cutting, and or we are helping voters with the machine just to make sure they know how to properly click on it and press start and use the equipment. There are headsets that some people have to use to hear, etc. So I've done that a couple of times for like two elections. The election that this last election, I did not serve as an election judge, but I've worked in the primary elections and the other one as well. So please register. Please go out and vote. We need you. It is so extremely important. Just please take that one day. I know it's taking time away from whatever else it is that you may need to do. I know it may be taken away from who you are, your family time, etc. But please just exercise your right and vote, okay? Thank you guys for watching this video. This is MoreShay with Marshay, and I just have to bring, you know, all the important things that we need to do in this world. Not just look beautiful, not just be fly, not just go out here and run our businesses as well as we do, but we also need to vote, okay? I'm counting on you. Let's go.